This last week, I had a conversation with one of my vice presidents named Dennis, and this is more or less how it went. Hey, Dennis, I'm so glad I ran into you. I've had this idea that I wanted to share with you for the last couple of weeks that I think can really save us a lot of time and money. Just this last month, I worked on a pay-by-email experience that enables customers to complete a payment via one click in an email. It's so much easier than logging into the website to make a payment. Well, today, each business unit builds their own one-click functionality and starts from scratch each time a new use case is presented. We're wasting a ton of time with this process, and I think that if we can consolidate the process into a one-click center of excellence, we can save so much time and effort. Just to give an example, each new use case for one-click requires more or less 6 full-time employees an entire month to complete. This on average costs the organization almost 1,000 man hours and over $75,000 in salary costs. Just last month, there were unique one-click cases being built by the rewards, portfolio, and collections teams. And this is just naming the 3 I know of. Wouldn't it be great if we could release more one-click experiences to our customers more rapidly? I think there's a way we can build a portal or one-click center of excellence that has the foundational work completed for each one-click experience so that any business unit can build on top of it. This would convert the 1,000 man hours into less than 10 for each additional use case. This would not only save the company an immense amount of valuable time and money, but would also help us to push more one-click experiences to our customers at a faster interval. I noticed that you have 30 minutes available on your calendar next Friday afternoon. Can I set up a meeting for us to sit down and discuss the idea in more detail? My conversation with Dennis went extremely well. He ended up allowing me to set up some time on his calendar, and I cannot wait to see what happens as we move this forward. I really think that this idea is going to really help our customers in the long term.